like 4 in the morning right now, and I'm still at it. Yeah, I don't really care what anybody's saying right now. I don't really care what anybody's saying right now, 'cause I'm back on this, coming through with the same miraculous that I brought in 12. But back in 12, I was someone else, gave a damn about the real shit. But now I give a damn about the real shit, 'cause I've been like everywhere, and no one cares about you or you came with, unless you got the juice and the cash flow. Real shit, me and my homies been doing it with no one trying to ruin it. Gotta thank God for all my people that's through to this. 6 months gave me a clue to this, it is all possible. Got me some payments from stages and gave me a name for where I could go. Now I can't stop it though, I need my life optional. So what are you gonna do? Spend my life dropping these tracks, and I made track after track, till I'm relaxing in condos and got the whole world on my back. I bet you these hoes will be bad like they always been down. Oh, like nigga, you made it, nigga, you finally made it. We did it without your ass, so I pass. You weren't there when we were famous. Gotta get it till it's gone, that's the moral every song. I want a condo in Miami, on the highest floor, with my homies and my homegirls, and we all just get along, consuming all this weed and alcohol. Hardest weed and alcohol. Got my people in this bitch consuming all this alcohol. Hardest weed and alcohol. Everybody loves that alcohol. These girls be kissing girls and then they blame it on the alcohol. Bitch, please, you acting like somebody cares. I am too focused on where I will be in 7 years. I plan to be out of your hairs, enjoying a billionaire life. I've been doing this twice. It's hard if you should compare. I think I deserve it. I need me a woman to come through and make me feel worth it with her. Face down, let me see that ass up in the air. Face down, let me beat that pussy in the air. Working hard, so that's all I need to get me to feel I'm in heaven. I'm doing this shit for the rest of my life. I feel like a felon. Merkin season's good to hotbox too, but I am only venting, hitting niggas with that stick up like a fucking 7-Eleven, bitch. Shit. Yeah. Yeah, I don't really care what anybody's saying right now.
I don't.